Hello. Hello. Hey, it's Friday today. And this Friday, we're going to be playing more East Memories of Celceta. Getting back into it after, unfortunately missing Wednesday. There's some, stuff going down with the... Yeah, I want to talk really quick. There's stuff going down. Apparently the Final Fantasy 14 mod archive, some moderator on that is apparently they censored trans-friendly content. Apparently it was like a this time around, it was a simple sweater mod for that was intended to be for trans people. And it's sort of come out a lot of the other shitty things they've done. So I don't know everything about that, but it sounds kind of bad. Apparently, people are kind of mobilizing to make an alternative site for Final Fantasy 14 mods, so we'll see how that goes. I don't use mods at all myself, but I do know some people who do. So I hope that an alternative site comes up for those people. Because it seems like... I would not feel very welcome in a modding community that bans trans-friendly stuff while allowing apparently a whole lot of fetishistic stuff through. So, yeah. I hope that goes well for them and they manage to make a cool, successful site. Post mods in. Okay, going back to East. Let's see, where were we? I think we just gotten to this area here. Yeah. Okay, so we're headed towards the Ruined Kingdom there. Get some ore. Go up this way. Clear the path up there. Ooh. I haven't checked his skills in a while. Hmm. Blade Rush is kind of meh. It's okay. Ooh. Yeah, I'll replace that. Okay, this looks like it wraps around to where that was. Lower volume a little on my end so I can hear myself talk. There we go. I don't think that affects you guys, but it does affect me. Yeah, this goes around like that. Might check up there quick. Yeah, that's a little less underwhelming. Works pretty well. What's over here? Who's this? Ooh, there's a chest up here. Got a power ring 4, that's not bad. Better than what I've got here? Yeah, much better. Is there anything better than the shield ring? This gives me exactly the same, but it also prevents curse. I'm just gonna put that on. What's down here? That'd be something down here, right? Yeah. Gold ore, nice. Okay, which way do we want to go now? Let's go up here and grab this at least. Hit. two of you guys, see? I want to get healed up before I do anything with you. Ooh, you need some healing too. Jeez. Didn't even notice their health. Got him. Sage's diadem. What's that? That'd be an accessory, right? Yeah. Increases obtained XP. Let's actually put that on you for now. I might rotate it around. Didn't dodge that. Did dodge that. And totally missed that. Another chest team. Bitter potion. This is pretty far from where I'm supposed to go. Wonder what's up here. Something guarding a door. What's the deal with this? Like a demon wall. Yeah, me too. Oh, just like soul. Okay. At least I know I can kill it once I get what I need to finish it off. Okay. Let's see, is it closer to walk or warp back? I think it's definitely closer to walk. Not quite. Things hurt. There we go. Let's go this way. Mushrooms. Is there anything around here? Or is it just a big field of a bunch of enemies in it? Yeah, looking like just a big field of a bunch of enemies in it. Around. Down here. And go east from here. Alright, what's gonna be up here? Oh. Well, these. We'll save here. Trying to save at points where it makes sense, cause worried about that graphical glitch coming back, losing progress to it. Uh-oh, we made it to Elduk. Mass division are around. Oh no, is there gonna be a stealth minigame here? Please tell me there isn't. Big tree. Oh, hey, Rota Tree. I've seen a lot of those. No. Other East games. Great. Let's save after every cutscene. Let's fill out this here map. He's here. So much for a stealth mission. And somehow he didn't notice that. Good opportunity. Oh, hey. Nothing here, though. Okay, so fortunately it doesn't look like they're gonna force us to do stealth. That's good. Let's open the door.
Honestly.
Yeah, magically open. Hmm. No. Yeah. I don't like this. Something blew up. Oh boy. I bet I can guess where this is going. Yep. I can guess who he is. Yep. Yeah. Yeah, that sounds about right. Uh-oh, someone's here. Oh, so three of them. That's what I thought. It's too easy to get here. Oh. Oh. In fight. Oh. They're working together. Not against each other. Uh-oh. Mask. Uh-oh, he put it on. Open sesame. Guess it opens when you have the mask. Makes sense since you need it to read the stuff in there. Looks like we're not going to be able to stop him. What are you going to do? I guess they're gonna be doing some reading in there. So it looks like final boss rush will probably be in there. Probably fight like all villains one on one, then finally I'll deal. Sort of guessing how that will go. Let's get this map filled out. Oh, there's Rue. Okay, so we checked out the whole area here. And this connects down there. There's Chubb's somewhere over here. I see it. We can't get it. We're being railroaded. Go check out the ruse. Morning. doors. Boing, boing. There gonna be a nest of you guys in here. Sigh. There's a nest of brews. Where are all the Kangas? You want to go see him? Oh, there's a little shop here. What have you got? Some nice equipment. Decent upgrades. Do we have anything good we can sell? Yeah, we can offload all these. Oh, give us a little more. Sell the weapons we don't need anymore. Same goes for armor. Thank you. I don't want to get rid of my materials yet. It's just, armor up some of the characters that I'm currently using. I'll get everyone else sorted later. Can't understand these guys. There's a heckin' chunker here. Whoa. Absolute unit. You can speak. Zoinks. Must be a deal with pelt. The same deal. Oh, a twin mask. Let me guess, mask of the moon. Yep, guessed it. Not exactly hard to guess. Our next objective is to get the MacGuffin of the moon. Oh. Vesuvio. Wake tomes. So we've got another split path. I'm probably gonna have to do both of them. Oh, this sounds important. So we need to find his memory. And I say, get out. Old married couple. Yeah, let's go. Let's get this chest now. Sacred Beast Collar. Oh, okay. It's like the item from East 2, the spell, rather. So, if I quit this and go back, might be able to talk with them. Yeah, you can talk with them now. Add a room. That's cute. All party members have their own little Rue model. Or a stoodle. A roostoddle, rather. A rugent. Rupture. What is up with all these pun names? Rude. Beroost. Pruse. Your name. names. Rucifer. Why does Merulin always get the attention? So, the Arugal. Oh, hey, there's a memory. Bonk. Oh, the head's okay. Romeo. Can he talk to you as a Roo? Nah, you're asleep. Okay, that was kind of worth it. Poof. Put those. Okay, so this must be the exit we want. Where are we heading now? Up here. And there's a couple of memories on the way. I'm gonna explore down here. Swap over to you for a bit. Up here might be a path to that memory. We got that. Let's see over here first. Another skill. Nice. Are you fighting a P? This. There's the memory. What will this one be? Freedom! Yeah, it's much easier to deal with these things as Frida. We leave this goo that trips you. Frida's a long-range beast. Okay, and this wraps around. So I guess we'll wrap around and check out the other entrance in a bit. Sitting Panacea. It's this place. Lake Tomes Ruins. Used for what? Not right now. Figure out if I need to first. Yeah, I can fight these things just fine. I don't need to upgrade stuff, I don't think. Hmm. Looks like I'll raise the water level at some point. If there's anything over here now. Nope. Oh, there is a chest. Enigma tablets. What else here? Seahorse, I'm doing great. How are you doing? Can't get through there. Oh, nice, nice. One of those speaker charger ones. An amethyst in there. Oh, I see. Oh, right, right. D models still mostly use iPhone software for tracking, yeah. Interesting. Yeah, I don't have an iPhone, so I wouldn't know about any of that stuff. What's up here? Chest. Oh, rune cloak. Yeah, I have a smartphone, but just barely. I can, like, barely use it for anything apart from being a phone. So I want to do, check out the armor. What does it have? Okay. Oh yeah, a little bit. I've seen like a, I was curious, so I looked it up, and apparently the Metroid sound used to be a lot different in the NES era, and the sort of East item get sound effect is actually older than the changed Metroid sound effect that look that sounds like it. Well, there's a memory here. What's that? little deal, and that must be the old king. Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, I don't think they were intentionally similar. I just think it's a big coincidence. Yep. Yep, that was the deal. Let's keep going. I can go in the water here. Okay. Oh, spirit necklace in there. Must be an accessory. That do. Oh, it revives where once upon death then breaks. Oh right, this was in the other games too. So you hold on to that until the last battles. And you get to revive once. There we go. And why can't I just use my regular combos and skills in water? This sucks. Get me up. There we go. Bye bye. Chest up here. Need to rotate Durian in this Durian for, in the Durian. Durian in for this. Hey, I haven't been using those elixirs. Got a power one and a guard one. Make Addle swole.
Leave everything to me.
Let's see. Okay, I need the dive artifact. What's that? Water dragon skills. There we go. Warrior seal in there. Bunch of silver ore. And coal. Can go Fruhi? No. I don't see anything breakable either. I think there's just the chests in here. A further path of PA. No, it's blocked. Bathrog. Wrong map. Hold on. Here we go. I've been in here. No. Hey, 747. How are you doing? Check up here. Oh, there's one of these things. You can deal with these. What's this one do? Oh. So our levels raised. Durin for this one. Oh, gold dragon charm. Ain't crust there. Saint's Diadem, what's that? Gotta be equipment. Converts obtained gold to XP. Oh. You don't need gold, you slap that on. Let's upgrade that. Here we go. Slapping them. Here we go. Yeesh. I'm just gonna get out of here. Don't wanna fight these things. Oh, okay. This is just where I was. I don't want to go down here. Door thing. Down here. Ah, okay. Need to get rid of you. I can figure out where you are. Barely see you with all this water. There we go. I'm gonna need Ozma for this. Here we go. Chest over there, we can probably get it. through a door here. Nothing over here. Get you guys so we can get potion. Actually use that. Here we go. Over here. No. Oh, I'm blocked by a froggo. Jeez. This sucks. There we go. Excuse me. Can you get out of the way, please? Okay, I kind of need to stock up on more items. Maybe see if I can get to another tablet. Thank you. Let's activate this. Something over here. Down below, though. Hmm? unpleasant smell. Don't like that. All right, here we go. We'll see if we need healing items for this. If so, we can just port back and then warp up here again. There's definitely gonna be a boss fight here. Especially if there's a conspicuous gold chest there. If it's murky, then that's not good. There's Sparta's here.
Oh my.
Oh. So they're responsible for the worst even being possible. No wonder they're called sacred beasts. Yeah, it feels like when we grab whatever's in that chest, it will start a boss fight. Oh, hey, a memory. Yeah. No kidding. Yawn. Anyway, King LaFont knows it. Oh, that makes sense. That's not good. Use the Spartas for war crimes. That's rough. That's how Celray got him. Oh, that makes sense. Yeah. Uh-oh, somebody's here. I can guess who it is. Yep, that's who I guessed. Masking up. Made him morph. I've seen worse. Ouch. What are those gonna do? Finish these ads off. Don't like how that looks. Ouch. Okay, what's the state of everybody? Not good. Oh, I got a bunch of these. Just use that. How do I dodge this thing? Here we go. There we go, gotcha. How could I move? Bye bye. Well, I mean, we kicked his ass. That's gonna exacerbate side effects a bit. Are you sure? Oh, hey, they're in pieces. The half of it looks like. Just gonna be another dungeon that's over here. Where do I want to go? Go back to Kaznan. Before I do anything, I want to report my progress. See if I can get some more gold in the bank. Okay, actually, first off, I want to get some more equipment for the rest of my party. So I'm going to warp back to where the ruse were. Here we go. All the characters I like to use. And I just give Karna some armor. Okay. stock up on some items too. Okay. Yeah, where's the place that has the most upgrade paths? Islands, maybe? Maybe we'll upgrade some artifacts at least. Yet. Okay, that'll be nice. Fighting underwater sucks so much. Increase tackle damage if we get a topaz. Like we could upgrade that further. Let's go turn in and see if we can get a topaz. Not here. Okay. The ingredients for you? No. Be able to simp some stuff for you. What have you got for exchange items? Okay, I think that's everything here. I guess we're warping back to Canon. Canon. Come on. Warp is what I want. Jasmine. Okay, let's finish up by getting some weapon upgrades. Maybe some armor upgrades too, we'll see. What have you got for exchange? Same stuff. Let's reinforce our whips. Refine first. Yeah, a bunch of those. Upgrade the mace now. I'll get these two while I'm at it. Sell stuff I'm not using. I can give that to someone. Okay, that's good. See. There we go. Warp back where we were. Got the Gill shoes. This time, let's take the Nerf path. Chest over here. Some Copolicon. Let's see what's over here. Can't get past you. It's faster to get here than I thought it would be. Went with Suvio. Start climbing. Acclimatize, you might say. Oh, here comes the comic relief. Lift, right, lift. Please let us rest. It's uncharacteristic.
No bear. Hey.
Something important, you say? Break up the pace. Hello? That is uncharacteristically helpful.
What? Oh boy. No fair.
Off they go. Let's grab this memory. It's Griselda. Princess of the Empire. All right, good time to save. Break the snow. Chips. Our tablet. Up here. It looks like a UFO. Anything else up here? No. Just a vantage point. Mammary. What's this one? Leave eventually, huh? Nice and a little slippery. Oh, learn lots of skills. Penguin dragons. Nothing here. Shield tablet. Looks like a job for Frida. I do this in the other order? Hmm. Not climbing walls. That's weird. Oh, okay. Oh, I see what's going on. Now. Need to clog that so the air in the other ones. Yeah. That's what I need to do. Courage belt. Like an accessory. Obtain SP when damaged. I prefer not to be damaged, so. Okay, now let's do the other side. Hop on this. They fell down there. What's down here? I'm bigger. Just down here. With a diamond. Anything else here? No. Let's look at your skills. Mistral spin. Thing I can swap that with. Clone Edge, maybe. Rest is fine. Let's go back. Sliding down. So over here. Let's try to get both of these. There we go. Nice. We get a rune cloak plus 7. Let's give that to you. Everyone gets a room cloak. The bitter potion. Hmm. Is it possible to go back up? Yeah. I just gotta use the speedy boots. Is there another memory here or something? Uh-oh, heart music. Know what that means. It's Harpo Marx.
Hey.
Mask Boon. Mm-hmm. Just walks away. What's going on here? Uh-oh. Yeah, Bombie's here. Sabotage. Oh no. Was a ruse. Hmm. Hard to move in this. Guys are a little tough. Doing okay there. Man's horse. Who's that? Oh, it's Leo. Yeah, that figures. Yeah, gotta hurry here. All right, after this we'll go back to the Bruise Nest. First we gotta take Bummy down. Bummy. Got him. Ouch. Jeez, that hurts. Grab this up here. There's a chest down there. Yeah. Don't sit in Panacea. Down here, there's another one. Some Starlight Stones. You can go up here. Some green stones. Oh, nice. Alright. Looks like we're gonna get another boss coming up here. Save the. It's Bummy. Stop right there, Bummy. Is that so? You gonna morph too? The boob lady. Yeah. some bit soon. What are you gonna do? Oh, you got stunned out of it. Here we go. That one was easy. At least using this character. Ta-da. Yep, sure did. This time I actually used the character who got character developments. Oh. Another altar. Oh, there's a memory here too. Let's just get that. Ah, so this is about the Mask of the Moon. Gotta be the other half of the mask, right? Yeah. Yeah. We can warp back to Remnos. Let's go.
Hey.
Yeah, you survived. Yeah. Laboratory. We need to find the facility. Play Wonderwall. Yeah, let's... Oh, an interesting visitor. North of the colonial battlefield. Oh? Our gift. Artifact sword emerald. Got a sword. Yeah. It's kind of like the bells in Origin. Have a good time, Remnos. Okay. Okay. I think I'm gonna save here and end for today. It's getting close to the 3-hour mark. This is a good time to stop. Okay. So, thank you for watching today. I hope you have a great weekend. It's been gay. Bye.